What's good, YouTube? Today we'll be doing a beat making video, but I'm only going to be using the stock Mixcraft instruments. I want to see if I can make a banger with just using these. I know a lot of people don't have, you know, Nexus and all those third party joints, so I'm gonna do it from scratch. But I'm still gonna be using my drum kits because everybody can get those. They're free. All right, here we go. I like the basses and Mixcraft stock instruments. What's this? Nah. That's good for a lead. All right, I'm gonna use this one. Speed it up. Let's go 138. If it's just me, but I always get this long note that plays every time I start a beat. It's weird. Stress that out. Throw some effects on it. Reverb. Starting to sound like a club track. I need some plucks or a bell, doesn't matter. It's gonna be something like that. Yeah. Messed up on the first half. I'm gonna fix it though. Quantize. pin it. I'm gonna pin it like 30% because it's kind of all the way over there. All right, now we need let's go for a soft lead. Actually a good one. Sounds like something Drake will use. Quantize this, eighth notes. It kind of sounds like it got a side chain effect on it. That's what's cool about it. And we're going to pin this one to the left about 30%. Now we're gonna duplicate this main melody, and we're gonna put a dark bass behind it. The synth bass that I always use, it's called Tough Bass. The three good basses for Drake, you know, the Drake bass will be, I'll say in order, will be first, it'll be the tough bass. Then it'll be the power riff, and then it'll be the three ox bass. I used to use this a lot when I was first starting out until I found this one. This one is more grittier than this one. This one's smoother. All right, so. He's just gonna lower that. Try one more. And replace everything, all the other ones, with this lower octave one. Sounded cool, so I'm gonna just leave a little on there, and we're just gonna boost the bass. What I like to use to boost the bass frequencies, I think this is stock on all Mixcraft, it's called X-Bass 4000L Bass Enhancer. Now listen to it. Hold on, we gotta save this. I'm gonna call this something club like. What can I call this? I'm gonna just call this sipping. Yeah. This spell needs something. Let's throw some reverb on it. And now it's kind of blended in. Let's get some spikes. Sim spike. I use these a lot in more of my melodic beats or songs. Thank you. it. Boom. Now all I say is I'm gonna just get a saw, just cause everything is like soft leads and everything's soft. Get some grittiness in there. That's not what I'm looking for. Dirty saw. I like the sound of the saw, but it's never on key. That's why I hate it. Let's go. The bass follow this pattern too. Take this out, throw it up there. Sounds good, but probably for a variation, but this one sounds more like a beat. Alright, now it's trying to bring the drums in. Omni sampler. Seems like a good snare right there. That one too, I'm gonna layer that. Uh, I just found this out. This rubber thing, if you turn it to the right side, it's more bassier. If you turn it to the left side, it's more punchier. So this is the right side. And this is the left side. Look at that. Yeah. I use this one for texture. Yeah. Hit you right in the heart. I need a clap too. So that's gonna go. Kinda like that. I'll take that one. Alright, let's see. I'm a variate when I get to the second half. That one, go to this one, quantize it, bam. It got really loud, so we're gonna put a limiter on it. And it's clipping on a master fader, so hold on, we gotta save. When it starts glitching, I advise you to save. That means it's close to crashing. Well, those are signs of crashing. All right. All right, those are good drums. All right. Now we're gonna throw some hi-hats in there. Have that crash as soon as it drops. trying to get this one. Alright, there. That's one hat. So we gotta make a double one. A second variation. Synth. Let's see how that sounds. Alright, one thing we're missing. We got a synth bass, but we need an 808 because, you know, synth bass can't play for the whole track. It'll start to get boring. After the 808 brings a lot of energy to a track. Depends on what track you have. Since it's a club track, gonna get an 808. Oh dang, I said I wasn't gonna use. Alright, let me see if I can find a stock 808. Oh. I'm gonna just use the 808 that I got from Nightlife. Well, I made from Nightlife. Is it in here? Yeah. Alright. Let's go. 808. Those are notes that we're going to be using. The velocity on that. We're gonna throw the bass enhancer on there. it's distorting, so put a limiter. I gotta increase the release because it's not releasing. Take down the sustain. Make it a little softer with. Take the attack up. It's a little bit too much, right? Popping sound. I wanted to fade out quick. Alright, now let's see if we can make this cooler. I'm just blending waves together now. Make this one a square. God damn. All right. Turn this down. I take a lot of time on the bass. Bass is important. See how that sounds with the drums. Alright, it's too soft. I gotta decrease the attack. And I gotta switch the waveforms or turn them up. Alright, let's go. Alright, it's too soft. I gotta throw a distortion on there. No. Alright, there. Gonna mix it in. See, I like the British clean preset. It gives it more punch. Yeah, there we go. Alright, it's starting to distort, so I'm just gonna mix this to an audio track. Channels, Properties, channels, left channel, make it mono. We're gonna slice it right there. But, two basses cannot be playing at the same time, so mute this one. Oh yeah, save. This is a lot of instruments about to play, so it's bound to distort and crackle and crash. Alright, now we're just gonna do a quick sequence. Not gonna take long. Bam. Long build up. Have it come up from a low pass. Little bit of residence on it. Come on. All right. Quickly mix it. I'm gonna try to be quick because this video is getting kind of long. Oh, I forgot I'm not in Mixcraft 8. Damn it, Mixcraft. I was gonna quickly level it doing the shift and it would have clicked all of them. But since we're in Mixcraft 7, never mind. I guess that's where I'm ending the video here. Follow me on Instagram at Iamdices. My SoundCloud at Dices, and I'm doing a mixing mastering service, mixing songs for 20, mastering for 10, doing both for 30, doing a graphic design. I do covers, banners, flyers, I don't know, profile pictures, you name it. I'm doing that for 10, 2 for 15, anything over is negotiable. And I have a beast channel. I'll probably finish this and put this on my beast channel. That's at produced by Dices. So go subscribe to that and you can listen or purchase one of my beats that I'll have up. Alright, I'm out. Hold on, I'm gonna let it play one more time for y'all. I'm out.